engine run?
Very much.
Get some pictures of the lion.
Yeah. No.
Thank you. Swap places.
I don't know. The cars could be a danger for the lions. Stopping their retreat. This lion's in trouble. Here they come. They went to the left.
Yeah. Yeah, oh my God.
Where?
That's pretty spectacular. See, there's the wounded one.
Yeah.
It's actually right in front.
Shaking too.
Yeah.
Not well. Be the one that they had.
Mm-hmm.
Means how wounded he is, I suppose, doesn't it?
He's going to get left again.
They're going to leave him again?
His back legs is fucked.
He's gone. Jess, get ready.
Coming in. The others all chasing the others. It's
he's gone.
He's gone.
Who's the others?
Jess, you getting it? Come. Can they not kick? Oh, here comes the whole herd again.
Another line coming around from the other side.
Where's the male line coming?
The male's over on the right.
Same one. Mais.
Video will not do this justice.
No.
Yeah.
They're all closing in.
Yeah.
Wait. Where are we going?
Where are we going?
No. Stop. Don't adjust.
Fine, like it is. Let them go to the front.
No, there's a... is there a jackal behind?
Yeah. Oh, it's fine.
Is there a black jackal behind me?
Yeah. Mm. But the jackal's waiting for... They're all trying to clean him. But he's still right in the front again.
But I don't think
he moved very well.
Yeah. Too winded.
He's all out.
I wish I had a way to steady this camera better.
We move, they take us home.
Yeah. Yeah. That's all our good fortune.
That guy's probably not going to move at this point. Find you right here.
This one is not going anywhere, it may go slow. Yes, these lines are all coming closer.
And they're trying to now draw them away again, which they're succeeding.
Where's the big one?
He's off on the side, being lazy.
That's how the lines go all the way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, the lady has it.
There.
4, 5, 6, 7 with the male, 8 in the background, 9 over there.
Oh, it's about 10.
Yeah, there's a 9 or 10, or maybe even a couple more.
I haven't got a shot from here, but can I get a next to you, Paul?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, if I can get a next to Paul, on this side.
Paul's stand, yeah.
No, I'm right here. Is everyone right now?
Yep.
Yeah.
1, 7. How are you doing on memory code space?
I'd like the other side.
What?
7, 7. Yeah, it's 10.
Where's the 16 gig card?
In the front of my backpack.
This is amazing.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is. He's moving, he's not very well. Definitely not well, that one.
No, no, we have a good view. We have a good view.
Yeah, we're very good. Thank you.
Yeah.
We're great. Very, very good.
We're perfect.
Is that really young, that one?
Yeah.
The furry. Well, furry. Is that he? Is he really young?
Why are they moving the truck with the lions right next to him?
All right. Just watch that for a second. It's still recording. I didn't really know. Is it lying down?
Mm. The lion's no.
Oh, it's lying down.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Jess, can you get a picture of it lying down?
He's not going to make it.
How long will they wait to protect them?
They got all the time.
Just the 16 gig card has locked on it.
It should be fine.
Okay. I'm holding it in my hand.
Okay.
Battery good?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a tough one.
Just watch out, man.
What I'm a little surprised at is that there's five or six, seven, yeah. Seven here. And what? There's none trying to draw away.
There is, on the other side.
There's one over there.
And there's one on that side too, can I see? That's it.
There's two crouching down there. The guy's kind of reached out. Where is mail now?
Oh. I don't know what happened to the mail. Maybe he was laying in the shade of one of the cars. Being even more lazy.
Like, call me when you're ready.
Is this gonna take long?
Is one buffalo enough to feed all these lions?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That might hunt 2 days from now again, right?
Yeah. It'd be enough for 2 days.
All time.
Oh, is that the male?
No, it's right in the hunts. I'm not supposed to be right back on.
The male? Yeah, it's
right back. Hey, Basile.
They're leaving again. You have pictures of them trying to clean it? What's your member card status?
I'm in an idiot.
Here it goes. That's a lot of lions. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 lions right here. I was not expecting this.
Oh, this is even mad.
Picture. The end. card?
140.
Well, that seems like a bad idea, too. One of the lions might have got stabbed.
Yeah, I get cheated.
One point that you really said.
Most of the herd's moving on.
Here we go again.
It's fun to go through the tail first.
Oh, it's almost down.
One on the side of these.
I want to send this.
Yeah, it was.
It was.
Patience, the name of the game, right?
Yeah. Oh, God.
That one also had two lions on the back of it. Yeah. It can't be in good shape.
Two or three.
As long as they stay in a group like this.
How many lions are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I count 15.
Are you sure you're not counting the jackal also?
I'm pretty sure. I think there's 14 or 15. Because there's another 1, 2, 3, 3 in the back. 3 more here is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. There's a lot.
So it's 10.
Yeah, there are some jackals.
The buffalo are not afraid of the jackals.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
Yeah, plenty of pictures.
My bear is good and I have plenty of pictures.
Tick, tick. Chasing another one on the left. Did you get some pictures of these here?
I think at least one's coming down.
There's too many lions for them not to get something.
If they get hold of a lion, he's gonna be dead.
See the wounded one? In the middle. See how they're running their front hoofs? They're facing the lions? Kind of as a challenge, see it? I'm doing video, but it's really too far away for this.
Yeah.
Here, I got one. We can always get it to you later.
Buffalo is kind of difficult prey. Why not go after like a gazelle or something?
Yeah, because if you stay in a group like this. Young male.
Yeah.
I like how the older male's just sitting there. He's not doing anything.
They're the laziest ones.
Not the chief.
Yeah.
It's all coming this way, which is really cool.
So he's king of the jungle, but he can get quickly out of the way if he has to. Look at that.
Jess, some pictures over here, these guys left. They're doing them. That little one's getting into an odd place. Oh, are they really trying to mate in the middle of all this?
Yes.
There you go.
Hey, you know, here is an aphrodisiac, right?
No.
That one's like, are you serious? Come on. Get a room.
See the wounded one.
Yeah, he was bleeding.
Probably still is bleeding.
Yeah, but
who was he coming out of here around this one? Is this the one that's sick?
Oh, maybe it's that one. See? There's some red on his back. They're kind of pushing him in the middle. His head's not the one. One's looking at it, he's the one right in front of us. Over here, on the left. Around the right. Right here. Oh, wow. They're gonna come running through us at this rate.
Not bad.
Just a little one.
This spot is fun here.
What's over there, Paul? More lions? Where? Is that one lion?
There is one lion right there.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, no, he came. He came from the other side.
No, but he's not here.
Yeah, he's there.
He went away around.
He walked from the left side.
From the left side, yeah.
I think we saw enough lions.
You know, it's the first good load I've seen.
No, you haven't seen it.
Really?
You haven't seen
it.
Yeah, he did a really good job.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we got a perfect spot.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. How many meters away?
100 meters tops.
That's about 30.
Yeah, it's still...
It's very low, very... But not nice.
I want to see them eat it, because then they start fighting with each other.
Oh, that's at the end. Yeah, but...
I think right now
it's not bad. They're all baby. They're nibbling. There you go.
Can I look through the zoom lens for a little bit?
You want the binoculars?
No, this works fine.
I have binoculars if you want them.
Okay.
I'll have a look. Right behind you.
They're still not eating it yet.
They already started.
I've been nibbling on it. Is that the mine?
No.
Yeah.
That was the one that did most of the work. That's a young male, maybe?
Two young males. The other one that grabbed him by the nose, that's one sitting up, that's the other young one. I think we have to say we had a very good trip. What?
You okay, Jess?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Oh, poor Jess. It's the way things work.
Anyone else want to see the binoculars?
No, you're right, that's imperfect. I was had a good just an awkward angle. We all could see from there, so I still want to see the mongoose.
We want the hyena to chase away the lions that we met.
Yeah, we want the vultures.
Yeah, right.
Don't we want the hyena now to chase away the lions?
I don't think that happens.
It does. But usually it's more solitary, not this many.
Not this many.
Nothing will bother these guys.
Scraps left on the bones for the birds to
pick it. Anyone want to go try and taste a piece of buffalo?
You see that that second bull that came and just butted it?
Yeah. Why wouldn't he put it in?
Yeah.
Yeah. Euthanasia. I think that was a euthanasia.
Crippled him.
Yeah. He was loading him up.
Yeah. I knew he was down and it was...
Giving the youth.
Yeah,
yeah. Well, there's
another lion. There was another lion back here. There he is. His head's up. It's another male.
What?
It's
a male, isn't it? Who is he?
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
I think we can continue now.
What?
I think we can continue now.
Yeah.
That's a great problem.
There's another male over here.
Big one.
Looks like a full moon.
I think it's the big boy that was walked around. I don't think the big one's in there yet, is it?
I thought he went around from the left.
I saw a big one did come in.
One with a male. How many males in this?
Yeah, the big one, I don't know where the big one's gone, but it must have gone behind us.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, now we're starting to pick into it.
Yeah.
This is not as good. This really makes this serendipity. Did somebody take a picture of the traffic jam in front?
Yeah.
Huh? Huh?
You have to go.
Jess, this is one with the cars and stuff. This has been copied. The boat loading.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm gonna do it.
Coffee.